Want to use proxies with FoxyProxy? Let me guide you through the process. Let's start with the FoxyProxy Chrome browser extension. Once installed, find FoxyProxy in the Extensions tab and click on Options. You'll find the Proxies tab in the left sidebar of the new window. Click on it and then select Add New Proxy. Make sure to choose Manual Proxy Configuration. It's time to get your proxies, so let's log in to the Smartproxy dashboard. You can go with any proxy type, but today we'll use residential proxies. Click on Residential Proxies and choose Residential. In the Authentication Method section, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Create User again. The password is generated automatically. Alternatively, you can choose IP whitelisting as an authentication option. Now go to the Endpoint Generator section. Here, you need to choose a preferred proxy user, location, session type, and output format. Below, you'll find the generated endpoints. Copy them and go back to the FoxyProxy extension. Now, enter the endpoint address and port. If you're not using IP whitelisting, then input authentication details and click Save. Your profile is ready. To activate it, click on the FoxyProxy extension and select your new profile from the drop-down menu. If you're using FoxyProxy on Firefox, click on the extension and select Options. Then, click Add. In the new window, select Proxy Type. Input an endpoint address, port, username, password, and click Save. To activate your profile, click on the FoxyProxy extension and select your profile. And that's it. Now you know how to add proxies to the FoxyProxy extension. You'll find all relevant links in the description. For more videos like this, visit our channel. Till next time.